So going into a couple of awards, we're going to start a new tradition this year. Way back in 95, when I was here, we were blessed with a coach named Eric Lindroth. And so we are going to be starting a new award this year called the Eric Lindroth Coaches Award. And so I just wanted to give a little heads up of who is this man. Eric Lindroth was a four-time varsity letterman at UCLA. He led UCLA to a 7-3-4 record with four national championships. He was the MVP multiple in 71, 72, and 72 in those NCAA championship games. He was a member of the U.S. national team for 13 years, from 1970 to 1983, and he helped win one of the first medals, a bronze medal, in the 1972 Olympics. He was a member of the 80 boycott team, and then from there he went on to play in world championships and won in 73, 75, and 78. Eric Lindroth started coaching here, like I said, in 95, coached for almost 10 years here, had all his children come through here, and he produced, right now, the number 6 Division I players coming out of this school that got their educations paid for. So I was blessed to be one of those. Eric passed away about 18 months ago, almost 2 years now, of skin cancer. So, from him. So we wanted to honor him, his family, who all came through this school with this award. Eric was a player that has tons of accolades as a team, like I read. Eric, if you look back at the records, hardly ever led his team in scoring. He hardly ever led him in steals. He was always a starter on every single team, but he was a bulldog in the water. He was a fighter in the water. He was someone that would go in, take on some of the hardest players, and score those games when you needed to. He was a lefty. And sometimes lefties were a little odd. And Eric would, standing about 6'1", would take on guys from Croatia and Russia that were bigger than me. And so lefties, some of the best passers as well, some of the best shooters. And he was that. So we wanted to give an award that honored him and also honored the player he was. Someone that didn't always show up in the stat sheets, but someone that put banners on the walls and medals around his neck. And so we're going to give this award to two players this year. The first one.